Bryson Beck diving into the end zone for another.